The next repechage, round two match in the men's freestyle 60 kilograms and under division, we'll see India's Yogeshwar Dutt meet Iran's Masood Esmailpour Jubari. Now, we might just have a short delay because Dutt wrestled in repechage round one not long ago, and he may need another couple of minutes just to recover from that. He is entitled to at least 15 minutes from his last match. So we're getting up towards 15 minutes. But we'll just wait and see how quickly they do come out for repechage round two in the men's freestyle 60 kilogram division. A reminder that the gold medal final in the 60Ks is Togrul Asgarov of Azerbaijan versus Besik Kudakov of Russia. Wrestlers are ready. The crowd are restless. They're keen for some action, and there will be soon. Yogeshwar Dutt of India in the red will meet Masood Esmailpour Jubari of Iran. He will be in the blue colours, the blue singlet, just an adjustment of the boot for Dutt. And now the referee calls them both out. Both of these wrestlers lost to the eventual finalist in Kudakov of Russia. And the repechage round two match is underway to see who will go through to the bronze final. The 29-year-old Indian Yogeshwar Dutt in the red, competing at his third Olympic Games. He is the Asian champion of this year. Beat Gomez Martos in the charge round one, and his opponent from Iran, 24 years old, the Asian champion of 2010, finished second in 2012, and on his back it has M. Esmailpour, which may be the fact that it is such a long name that it can't all be fitted on his back, or maybe he's quite happy to go by that name. Esmailpour, one of the longest names in this competition, Esmailpour Jubari. And the man in question in the blue, Esmailpour Jubari, is making his senior world debut here at the Olympic Games for Iran after winning the 2011 Asian Championships and finishing second in the continental meet in February. He was the junior world champion in 2008 and has some big shoes to fill following the 2006 world champion and Beijing bronze medalist Sayed Morad Mohammadi Panamakali of Iran. So big shoes to fill, but here he is wrestling to make it through to the bronze final. And 2 minutes gone. It will be a ball draw. And Yogeshwar Dutt draws a red ball. And he's on a roll here. Pretty sure Dutt in repechage round one drew a blue ball when he was wearing blue. So to his advantage. And he has the leg grab. The referee's not ready. He's got to blow the whistle first. Has to check both are in position. The advantage in parterre here with Dupp. And, well, he makes the takedown, but there's a counter-attack on the way through. And how have the judges seen this? Iranian claiming that he was the one who was, in fact, in charge there as they both went over the falls and there were shoulders touching down everywhere. The Indian has scored 3 points, but there's a challenge in immediately from the Iranian camp. Let's have a look. It's very interesting. It looked like one shoulder down from the Iranian, and possibly two down from Dutt as he comes over himself. This was really a counter move from the Iranian as he starts to go. He is turned sideways. Now there's certainly a takedown there, obviously, but then it will stand. No, hang on, wait a minute. Though it might be a change of the score here. Because that was the original score. That was the referee originally showing 3 points in favour of... We might have a change here. Dutt wearing red. And the scoreboard showing 3 points to him, but then we saw the hand in the air with the blue wristband. What is the decision here? There's certainly a challenge from Esmail Perjuribari's team. The blue brick is handed back. But what has happened on the scoreboard here? The Iranian might have got the decision here. One shoulder touches. And hit immediately. Masood claims the victory. And some confusion here. But yes, the decision has been overturned on the challenge. And the decision has gone to Masood of Iran. And so here again. Esmail Perjuribari lifting his man. And the counter-attack here. 3 point scoring for the Indian in the first place. Dutt scoring first up. And after the scoring parterre, we'll wait and make sure that all these scores stand. Iranian attacking low. Met by Dutt, who's giving a good account of himself at his third Olympic Games, a 29-year-old, plenty of experience. 3-1 the lead to Dutt right now in the second period. This Mo Perjuribari took the first. Just as the whistle goes, they started to break. 1 minute 20 gone. The man in blue taking the first period, trailing in the second. Going for the leg attack and scoring a point, still down by one. Dutt of India in the red leading. Must win this second period. And he is straining here and some difficulty from the hold from Esmail Perjuribari. He's very eager. There's only 9 seconds left. He feels that he can score one more point here, but the match is his. 3 seconds remaining. And time up. It's a little dark out there on the center area at the moment. Here was the throw from Yogeshwar Dutt. Scored the first points of that round, but it was very quickly followed by the counter-attack as Ismail for Jabari moves to the back. And that is the risk. You have to be careful. The risk you take to score points. And ultimately, Dutt came through 3 points to two in the second round. After he had the parterre advantage in the first round, looked like he might have scored, but instead the decision was reversed on the challenge. And now it's one period each. And they're both desperate to win because they will go through to the bronze final. And the force out as Dutt ran his man out of town. And the score registers now. Test of strength here, and another force out, is it? Just waiting for confirmation there. Yes, it is, a second force out. Dutt forcing Ismail Poor-Jabari to step out of the contest area into the blue protection zone and conceding a point. A good display here from Yogeshwar Dutt. Nothing to recommend him on his last World Championship performance where he finished 35th. He's leading here. Ismail Poor-Jabari didn't take part in the last World Championships, but they had success at the Asian Championships. Now Dutt leading 3 points to nil. 1 minute remaining. Serious senior world level debut here. It was a junior champion, world junior champion, but he trails by 4 points now as the Dutt knows all the tricks. This is becoming a last-ditch struggle for Ismail Poor-Jabari. Iranian in danger of a bowing out here. Dutt in charge, leading 4 points to nil, 5 seconds remaining in the third and deciding period. And it's all over. Ismail Poor-Jabari running out of gas and running out of ultimately motivation, knowing in those final seconds that he just couldn't break Dutt down. Yogeshwar Dutt of India is into the bronze final. He's come through from Epicharge round one. And an early loser, lost in the round of 16 to Kudakov. He's come through the Epicharge. And now he will be wrestling for a bronze medal for India. The other bronze final will feature Yamato of Japan and Scott of the USA in the 60 kilogram division.